on April 24th, Animation Freakout is getting a whole new look.